It's just like, I can't really describe it. It's just like an awesome feeling to watch our guys over our score. And it's just, you know, we lost them earlier in the year, and yeah, they beat us. So it's good to kind of avenge that loss earlier in the year. And boy, gosh, I just really proud of the win, especially our defensive guys. We've been struggling the past couple of weeks. We played these guys, they took it to us. So, boy, I'm just really, really pumped up. Really pumped up.
What did you learn from that loss earlier in the year that you guys really
lost? You know, what we did is we did not. Coach, of course, is a talented, sharp young coach. And I think what we did is we probably underestimated how much option they would have. And Jake Cummings, who's a tremendous, he's a tough kid and a hell of a football player.